is Legend of Dragoon, the video game that has dragoons, and it's not Zelda.
Custody. Is this really necessary?
It is His Majesty Emperor Dole's command to take that girl into custody.
Who is she?
That is not your concern.
Acting, man, it's so like back in the day. That's the so good. I love that audio, dude. Like the music for that intro was so nice. God damn. Dragon, fair brand. That was a dragon, by the way. Man, it looked like a mantis or something. Alright. I'll bite. Chance of war more likely. I hope it's just a rumor. Are you a mercenary of Basil? Answer! What are you doing? Are you drawing a sword against us? What is... What the heck is this? Arg! I gotta do something or I'll be killed!
Sweet.
What a monster! It's coming! Erg! Who are you? Thank you for saving me. What the heck was that? It's a dragon. Dragon? But it's strange. No, wait. But it's strange. That village could have been easily destroyed without a dragon. The village? Are you talking about seals? Or Celeste? Than those soldiers were! There won't be anything left by now. Celeste is my village!
I really love this shit. This is just so, it feels so good.
Oh no! My god! Where is everybody? Oh shit.
Moving around at the speed of Legend of Dragoon. I can apparently run left and right, but down I'm walking. We just walk down. We don't run down, but we run left, right, and up. But we just walk down, okay. Huh? Oh, okay.
Huh! You didn't get enough killing? It may be enough if I kill you. Stop it! Oh, a mercenary. Is it a little late for you to show up? Shut up! What are you doing here? Can't you see? We're gonna occupy this area, and these worms were in our way. Occupy? Were you sent by the Imperial Army? Even if we were, it's none of your business. You're gonna die soon.
Oh shit. Combat. I don't know how this works. Okay. Shit. Ooh, it's like Final Fantasy then. Cool. Oh, I like that artwork on the avatar there. It's cool. Alright, so basic stuff here.
Alright. I'll attack the left knight of Sandora!
Yes.
What? Oh shit, there's
oh shit! Really? There's like
no. Do that again.
Yes!
That's cool! That's cool! Do that again!
Yes.
I fucking love that kind of shit, dude! Paper Mario was my jam! That is so cool! Oh, hell yeah! They have potions!
Ah! Are you really... Dart?
Yes, it's me. Why is Celeste under attack?
Well, Imperial Centaur attacked us.
What about the truce?
Yeah, suddenly, I didn't imagine they could come to such an outlying area. If only I had come back sooner. There is something you have to do. Shauna. Rescue Shauna. Only you can.
What about Shauna? Hey! Wait!
Rest in peace, old man. He's gone. I'm gonna take this stuff now. Burn it. It's a pretty good game also, actually. Is this the save point? Can I save here? Can I... Okay. Alright. Yep. Here we go. Go ahead. Give it a little old save arena. Don't want to get fucked here.
I'm actually really liking this so far. This is actually pretty neat. I like this. A lot, actually.
The volume is a tiny bit high and your mic is low.
Oh. Really? After all that time? Suddenly there's problems?
You serious?
I'm serious right now.
Alright, I upped it a little bit. I'm just gonna keep it as this.
Is this a port? Nah, this is just an emulator.
Alright. So go ahead and see the config. Anything else I can change here? No. Wait, what does this mean? I have no idea what that means. Audio's fine. Sons of bitches were fucking with me. Of course you were.
Of course you were.
Alright, there we go.
Okay, let's get into it then.
Already dead. Fair enough.
Can't go in there. Alright.
Huh. Plus! Hang on!
That voice... Is that you, Dart? This way.
It's just a light wound.
I guess. I was lucky. But look at this village. If only you came back earlier. It's about Shauna, too.
What's wrong with Shauna?
She was taken away. It seemed Shauna was their primary purpose.
Do you know where they went?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna make him talk.
Besting a private is no reason to be confident.
Where did you take Shauna?
Shauna, don't worry about her. She must be receiving the the courtesies of Helena Prism. By now.
Helena!
Surprised, huh? We specifically invited only that woman.
You must be kidding! You kidnapped the village only- Wait, you attacked the village only to kidnap Shauna?
Exactly. But don't worry. I will let you follow them. Although not to Helena.
To hell!
Oh man, this gets dramatic. That was a good line. Someone took a long time to write that one. Shit.
Alright, son. Let me take care of your little privates here. Ah, I flubbed it. Try it again. Or not. Okay, fair enough. One more time. There we go. Double slash. He even says it. He even says double slash. That guy fucking dipped. That's awfully cheeky of you. Oh shit, he could double slash too? That was my thing.
Yes. Double slash.
There we go. Alright, now we're just double slash off right now.
Yes. Double slash.
You'll never take me on, son. Yes. Even though I'm pretty sure you're my elder.
Double slash.
Don't matter. And that's a pose you can be proud of. Burnout. I got some more burnout. Let's crash some cars. Levels up. Volcano. New addition. Apparently, math is happening right now. Okay. Okay. Neat.
Dart, are you going to rescue Shana? Wait, you are going to rescue Shana, aren't you? I won't stop you, but be careful. Your journey is not yet over, is it? No. You can count on us about Siles. I don't know how to pronounce her name. There should be enough people who can still move. Thank you. When I settle everything, I'll be back. With Shana. Later, old man.
What a nice guy. Also, there's some people in there. Are you... Oh, God. This is... Revenge! Stop it! It's me! Is it? Dart? Both of you have grown up. Dart! Sandora! Sandora got everybody! I got them. Everything's okay now. Everyone's dead! Not everybody. What? Not everyone was killed. So you have to help the people in the village. I'll rescue Shana.
Indeed. Do what you can.
I'll get medical herbs. Me too. Good job, kids. You have a good day. Run around. I'm sure you've had a bad day so far, so you deserve a good day. Can I get in here? Hey, are you okay?
It was a nightmare. The fire set by Sandora scorched the entire village to the ground.
Damn, man. I'm sorry. What are you guys up to?
We wanted to ask for help from Indel's castle, but they say there's a guardian living in the limestone cave on the way, and we couldn't go.
Shit. Master Tasman!
You're Dart.
You're safe!
I taught you how to use the sword. I won't be killed so easily. But we were outnumbered. I couldn't stop them by myself. You already heard about Shana. I am heading to Elena. Then have a match with me before you go. I want to see if you have the ability to rescue Shana.
Master, don't be silly. Yes, Master, please. Yes, Master, please.
Then show your true power. Don't even think about being easy on me because of my injury. Shall we begin?
Hell yeah, man.
Let's go, old master.
Oh, you look neat.
I will remind you about the ABCs of sword fighting I taught you.
Whoa, okay, I would like to know about math.
Select attack command, then the timing sight appears. When this sight overlaps, press the square button in the center.
Overlaps the square button in the center.
Press the X button. Gray square means too fast. Blue square means too slow. White means perfect. Now, come on.
Okay.
Yes!
You're pressing too quick. Don't rush. Be methodical. How are you doing? One more time.
Let me do it again.
Here we go.
Yeah.
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 Ah, I fucked that last one up.
You're pressing too slow. The enemy won't wait for you. How are you doing? One more time.
You know what? I'm fine now, thanks.
Alright, counterattacking.
Enemies don't wait around to be attacked. Sometimes they fight back. During the attack, they might show hints of a counterattack. Press the circle button when the red counterattack sight appears, overlaying the square. Failure exposes you to an attack and you're blown away. A multiple attack ends there. Now, come on.
Yes.
Oh shit.
You're pressing too quick, don't rush, be methodical.
Alright, I get what you mean though. That's enough, thank you.
Defense? I'm going to assume it's the basic stuff, I just use defense and I would take less damage.
How about this one?
Combat experience lets you learn new skills. Skills can be selected from addition on the system screen. Select this skill before the battle. You can't change in the battle. Each additional skill is unique. Some skills are easy to use, some are powerful. Every skill seems good, but don't be fooled. The secret of survival is to select the skill that suits you. Even a beginner's double slash can be effective. It depends on your skill, remember.
I see. Alright man, I feel pretty good.
Apparently defense is really important, and I might have fucked up. It's okay.
I'm going to go on a journey soon. If you think you need to practice more, ask me now.
Do I need to practice more?
Do I?
You know what, Master? I think I'm gonna go in naked on knowledge about defense. I'm going to assume it might be the same dealio and I just gotta hit that quick time event. Maybe it's the square. Who knows? I'm gonna just guess.
Praying for them. What's this?
Stardust.
Neat.
Okay.
Cool.
I don't know what Stardust is. Also, what's Volcano? I need to see what Volcano is.
I need to know.
Alright, Volcano. It does 200% damage. Oh,
each skill is its own level up. That's actually really cool.
Neat, okay. Alright, hold on, let me head back really quick. Also, for some reason, I only walked down. I have a feeling that's broken. I have a feeling I should probably slap my controller around a little bit. I don't know. I have no idea. But I'm going to assume that just healed me, yeah? No, it didn't. Whoops. I mean, I could have saved there, but that's okay. That's fine. Alright. I guess I might as well take this time to look at defense just in case it is something very important.
Do you need yet?
Yes, I do, sir. Hit me up. I need your true knowledge.
guide me on the ways of defending myself from bad stuff. Help a brother out. Okay.
Tech saw not merely swinging the sword. During bad times, defend and wait for a chance. Defending what? Defending helps recover HP a little and halves the damages. Also, it completely protects against attacks that cause an abnormal status.
Thanks.
Darn, you shamelessly came back. Because you weren't here, I... Damn! What are you gonna do about my feelings towards Shauna?
What? What? You go rescue her. You be the main goddamn character then. I'm going on a goddamn journey!
Good in there.
I don't think she's good in there.
Holy shit. Who the heck is the girl? You can tell me.
The world's future rests on her.
That's it?
This is enough information for you. Those of you who do not grasp the value should just do what the order says. I am not taking your orders. Only His Majesty Dole can order me. Anyway, you must remember this. If you make a scratch on her, it'll cost more than your head. This is a message from Emperor Dole.
Arg!
He just... That poor fucking guy! He was just chilling. Oh fuck, is this the overworld?
Oh wow, that's a weird overworld. That is something. Oh my.
Okay. Sure. Sure.
What an overworld. I guess that happened. Hey, birds. How are you doing?
Hey, guy with... jumping rabbit?
I lost the squirrel. Oh, well. These troubled times, you have to protect yourself. What do you think? Want to buy something?
Sure. What do you got, man? What are you selling? Oh, you got some body purifier. This is good. Healing potions, can't go wrong. Some burnout. Hell yeah. Oh, burnout's an actual, like, damaging thing. And reduces the risk of encounter. Okay, so... That's fuck. What the hell's the Pokemon equivalent called? But you spray it on yourself, and you don't get the wild Pokemons, but that's this... Okay. Also, I see item 9/32. Are you telling me there's a limit to how much I can take with me? Now, I don't know about, like, a whole lot of things in life, but that means I gotta inventory manage it? Fuck. This is shenanigans. I'm outta here, man. I didn't sign up for this.
Don't you want to know how to use the items? I can teach you that.
No, I'm good. I got the basic concept.
No. Thanks. I see. Come again. Teach you how to use the items.
So he really wants to teach me how to use the items. Really badly. Also, apparently, it was repel is what I was thinking of. And I found another healing potion. I didn't even have to buy that. Found bad stuff.
Who's gonna get fucked? What the hell is this shit?
Look at these little nerds. Wow. Oh wow, I'm actually really low right now.
Okay. Healing potion, go! Nice. You can't beat me. That was cute. Okay. Gonna take out the assassin cock. Attack! Yeah! Fuck. Okay. One more time. Oh god. He cock-doodle dude! Shit! Ow! Okay. Little bit stronger than I thought. One more time. Yeah! You'll never take me alive, assassin cock! Stay down! Dick. Ow! Alright! Goblin! Coming for you! Okay, that was actually not that good. That was actually really weak. Don't mind me! Nice little donk. Gonna get donked on! Hiya!
Volcano!
You got volcanoed. There's not even fire. Best.
Alright, this is... Dart's my favorite character. Fuck Cloud. Fuck Shulk. Fuck Zack. Fuck anybody, man. Dart's the best one out of them all. He's got this shit. What a guy. What a guy. Is just something. It's just something. Charm potion. Beautiful. Wow. I'll get there one day. This is cute. I like this so far. Oh, it's a puzzle place. Hello. 20 G's. Nice. That's actually quite a lot of money. I'm into this. Shit. Charm potion to get the girls. Yes. Alright, we got trees and another assassin guy. Of course. Okay. Let's go for the Trent. My volcano will take care of his big old mouth.
Yes! Go! Volcano!
Volcano power!
Oh. Whoa! Whoa! Jesus, Trent, chill! And that. All that dramatic shit for 3 damage, and then the assassin cactus runs up. Swash, swash, 4 damage.
Yes!
You won't counterattack me!
Volcano!
Yeah! Cool beans. Alright. I'm the master. I learned from... I already forgot his name. I learned from him. I know how to use items.
I like this game so far. It definitely got that classic charm. I leveled up. Do you fully heal when you level up? I hope so. Nah. Nah, you don't. Okay. That's okay. Burnout again. Maybe I should start using some of these. Probably. Also, there was totally actually a spot down here that I didn't check, which was this one. Nope, didn't go anywhere. Fair enough. How about up here then? There we go. Easy peasy.
Hey, Bunny. What are you doing, pal? You want some help? No, you good? Okay. Whoa. Oh!
Doggy, I have no time to deal with you, dog! It reminds me.
Wait. This way, this way. Ike! Cut it out, leave Sean alone.
Leave Sean alone. Hang in there. I'll get you out from here, or there, where you are. I'll kill him.
Garrett's just such a good guy. He's just so good. Like, move over, Cloud. You aren't anything special now. Shit.
Yes. Go.
There we go.
Volcano.
I volcanoed all over that gobble. Okay, mister. I could charm him. That wouldn't make any sense. I gotta use that out of battle. Alright, I'll just take care of him like this. Nope, nope, you don't do that. There we go. I really like the quick time. Kill you over the combat there. Are you doing this again? Okay, there he is. Alright, Trent. You little shit. I have a shot at a save!
Volcano!
Done. What a beautiful, beautiful existence. I really don't want to use my potions right now. I found a pellet, but I really don't want to use them because I feel like I'm going to get somewhere where I can heal really soon. So, I'm going to just chill out on it. I'm south of Sergio right now. It's a great place. What's this? Oh, it's just a marker on the map. Okay. Gotcha. Look at that guy. Alright, dude. Being yelled at by my inner brain to defend, and apparently I got 9 of something. Wait, did that Oh, what the fuck? Defend heals? What the hell? There's like no reason not to defend to like get fully healed in a battle like this. I'm not taking any damage. That is some overpowered mechanics right there. Holy shit. There's no reason not to do that. Fucking Blizzard needs to nerf this.
Go. Volcano.
Gee willikers. Wow. What a thing. Master never taught me that. I got a healing potion. I don't need that shit. I can pose with my sword. Don't give me your healing potion. Jeez. Elena prison. Coming, Shauna. Well, how can I sneak in? You know, you could have totally used that. Could have just hopped on the back of that, man.
See, good meat and fish. Sir Frugal will be happy.
You bought a lot recently. Is there something going on?
It's not the business of a merchant like you.
Okay, sorry.
I'll inspect the load.
Oh, shit! Safe.
It seems to be okay. Lower the bridge.
Now.
I think we did pretty good. Did pretty good, Dart. Pretty good. Jump right on that thing. Very talented fellow. That's a weird animal.
Yeah, you did. You want to go save because it's been a while that you haven't done that and you fucked up now and everything went to shit, it'd be really problematic. So let's save. You're saving your memory. There you go. Good job, Dart.
Okay, also, have you noticed, Dart, that you have two other slots for people on the right there?
This is not gonna be a single journey. You will have friends, but right now you're lonely.
Wait.
Who are you? I'm discovered.
This way!
Hey.
That was beautiful. This is a beautiful place. This is like a really pretty place. I have 60 out of 90 health. How did that happen? Where did all my health go? What did you do to my shit?
Yes.
Oh, I flubbed that one. I flubbed it. Alright, son.
Yes.
There we go. You will not counterattack me. That's not how this works. You got a volcano down. That's what you get. Oh. Whoa! What the fuck was that shit? Since when do you pull that? This is kind of guards. I could have been a guard. I could have been hired here. I could have made so much money, probably, in fish. Like, that's how easy it is to be a guard? I mean, wow. Help me! I'm just a delivery man! Be quiet. I'm not gonna kill you. Oh, okay. I won't make a noise. Give me your fish, though. I told you, I won't make a noise. I'll be unloading until you finish your business. Oh, hey, you. If you're short on items, just tell me. I sell those too.
It's kind of amusing. Alright. He's got Angel's Prayer. Revitalizes and covers half of HP. Alright, so that's a revive. I have 126. I already have 7 potions. Sparks Net is that crazy thing he's got there. I'll buy one. Sure. Why not? Alright. I need to start using those too. Why are you replaying Final Fantasy VII?
Oh shit! Get away from there! I need to get that dog thing. I'll use it as a steed. Get it! Oh shit! Okay, well, there goes that plan. It's okay. Don't you worry. I'll make sure to kill you softly with my words. 2 damage? Is that the best you got? I can do it again. Bring it on! Ha! Easy. This is ridiculous. Just sip my water. Go ahead. Making this guy feel completely useless. It's a futile effort. I heal 9 damage every turn. He does 2 damage every turn. You got nothing, man. You got nothing. You can't do that. Oh, you get 2 attacks in that time. You got 4 damage. Wow, I'm fully healed.
And then I get an attack. How does that work?
Yes.
Oh man. You got the full volcano treatment and the disrespect. Oh, now you're mad. Now you're upset. Okay. Wow, I'm gonna blow your mind. Alright. For Shauna. Volcano time! No counterattacks! Get some!
Volcano!
There we go. See? Did it. Now I have a horse. I don't know, it was like a dog or something, actually. I don't know what it was. Shit's mine, though. Horse! Shit. Alright, so I can go left or right. Which way? Another bad guy. Oh, there's a prisoner being beaten in there. Save him. Kill the guard. Might as well take care of the guards. You know? As long as there's no guards on my way out, then I won't have any problems running into them because they're all dead. So technically, I'm just taking care of business so Helena doesn't actually get hurt. Because if I have to kill them with Helena with me, she could get hurt. And that's not how I want to roll. I'm saying Helena, that's the name of the fucking prison. Her name is Shauna. Helena should be a name, because it's a great name. But I fucked up. Her name is definitely Shauna, though. Goddamn. Volcano. Shit. Alright. Now then. I hear a guy getting beat up over there. I gotta help him out. I'm coming to help you, sir. Are you hurting a man in here? Attack him! Oh. I guess you can't get an ambush off on him. I guess you're supposed to be like not being found out and stuff. But my logic is, kick their fucking asses, get experience. It's an RPG. You're supposed to get stronger. I fucked up my counterattack blocking thing. That's fair. Now he's just slapping me around like that, and I don't feel good. I gotta recover. Hold on a second. You wait there. You wait right there, okay? It's Helena? Nah, man, it's Helena. Don't worry about it. I mean, I know you're incredibly right. What I'm saying, it's Helena, because I think that sounds nicer. Volcano! See, he says volcano after he does the attack. It doesn't make sense to me. But you know, Dart is his own man. Do I not get experience with these? I know I got gold. I don't know if I actually get experience. And I know I definitely got gold there. Ah, shit, I gotta go downstairs again. I gotta get that chest. Alright, hold on. Hold the phone here. Just a moment, sir. Huh? That's not where I wanted to go. Awkward. Shit. How did I get there then? Okay. Fair enough. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna go up here then. It's fine. Good climbing. Smart moves. I'm gonna get so lost. I found a save point. Might as well use it. Why the hell not? Excellent. Are you gonna replace the victory music like you did in Final Fantasy VII? I would, but there's no way to be able to do that. So, well, to my knowledge anyway. Alright, can I use this? Yes, I can. I'm here. Move quicker! Ah! Move quicker! Ah! You have such bad luck! You will regret not being killed on the battlefield! What do you mean? You really believe you can live comfortably in the jail? The head warden, Frugal, will feed you to the monster! Oops! Feed us to the monster! I won't let you humiliate us anymore! Oh, feisty, feisty. For some reason, the initiate, or Helena's warden, and then it just went to garble, holy fuck, and then eat it. It's the worst kind of pow, but the best kind of feed. If you want to kill me now! I won't let him! Oh, hell yeah! Sir Lavitz! You bastard! You broke out of the jail? Silly guy, you think you can escape from here alone? I'll take care of this. Survive and go back to Indel's castle alive. Tell King Albert. I won't let you. I took care of those guys. Is this civil war? You! Who are you? Are you a dog of Basil too? No? Dude, Lavitz is kicking ass! Who are you? I am Dart! I am not your enemy! I am Lavitz Lambert! I'm the head of the first knighthood of the Kingdom of Basil. Well, it seems we don't have time for introductions. No, we don't. Hell yeah, Lavitz is sweet, man. What a cool guy. Shit. Dude, don't get hit like that. No, dude, stop it. You're supposed to guard that shit. Come on. Alright. Lavitz. Can you use all the items too? Neat. Alright, man. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you can do. Alright. Let you get the one on the right, buddy-o. Nice poke. That's 7 damage, man? Alright, Lavitz, check this out. Check it, buddy. Oh shit, you can spam that? I didn't even do that much damage. Alright, well, never mind. Lavitz, you're a little bit more impressive than me at this point in time. That's neat to know, though, that the items actually aren't just sit and watch. You can actually just spam them to make them even stronger. Cool shit. I want to try that again, then. Maybe. I don't know. It's really cool, though. This game has really interesting mechanics. I like this. Here, try this one more time. Same guy. Yeah, I'm gonna start spamming it right now. Intensify! Oh my god. Holy shit. All that for one more damage. Here. Dude, Lavitz, you're just so good. He's so good, man. Oh shit, that's pretty good. Alright.
dart, and I need you to finish off the guy on the right. Take him out. Oh, I fucked it up, but I took care of the problem anyway. Cool beans.
Dude, you're so strong. You're so strong. It's like you're the, like, it's like you're, like, really strong. But you're, like, you're my buddy. So it's helpful as hell. Damn.
I did it, Lavitz. Oh, look at your pose, too. Oh, man, we got the poses, man. God damn. All right. 18 experience. Not fucking bad, man. Excellent.
I will carry out your wish. You said, Dart. I cannot imagine there is somebody who intentionally comes to Elena. What are you up to? I'm here to rescue someone important to me. Do you know anything about her? Her name is Shauna. I'm sorry, but I'll look elsewhere. Wait. I'll go with you. I thought you had to go back to the castle as soon as possible. She's important. This girl you're looking for. It's my problem. It was my fault. I don't know what brought you here, but Elena is not that easy to go through alone. Oh. That goes for me, too. But I can break out from here, together with you. Of course, with the girl. How come you trust me? We've just met! The raid you made was quite impressive. I trusted you to guard my back. That's the way I think. All right, let's go together.
We didn't give a pose, it's like, Lavitz is showing your body. We didn't do that. Oh shit, we gotta go. Damn, we almost got found out. Oh God. Oh God. It's, oh God.
Poor thing.
Seriously, look at the deformed skull. Holy shit. That malnourishment. Oh man. God damn.
All right, let's head down here really quick. Also, there was a whole other area that I wanted to go check out.
Bastard, what? Whoa, 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 whoa! Jesus! Oh, there's a whole, what? How many? Where am I? Oh, that loops it? The fuck? So confused.
All right, hold on. You know what? I have no idea what the hell's going on right now. Oh my gosh, okay.
What?
It's like, this is, okay. I'm gonna, all right, can I take this back? Oh, fuck. All right, God damn it, I gotta get on there. Quick, get on there. I don't think I can get back, actually. I think I'm kind of stuck in this situation. Bastard! Oh, no, that's not how that works. Alright, definitely have to go through that. Oh, this, that looks totally different than the other place. So there's like two scenes? Okay, here we go. This is where I wanted to go. I wanted to go here because there was a whole other place downstairs that I wanted to check out.
Hey.
Alright, Lavitz. Check it. I fucked it up. We just going easy on him. It's alright. We got donked in the head a little bit.
Yes. Go.
Volcano! See? Just gotta do it when the text comes up. Bam. Easy.
Fucking. I'm gonna cosplay as Dart every time I fucking stream from now on. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. Alright, so I wanna hop in here, because there was a whole other. Oh wait, this is going up.
Oh. Whoops. Nope. I don't want to go up there yet. That's a whole nother scenario. Let's go down. Alright, so... this is where I... yeah, here we go. This is where I want it. What's happening here? I wanted to see this. Yeah, this is good. This is good. This is looking great. This looks super safe. Oh, shit! No, I got it! 50 G's! Alright, as long as I keep this menu open, I am invulnerable to attack. Run! Admit it. Admit it what? Admit what? That I stole that money? I admit it. You caught me red-handed. You got me. What are you gonna do about it? Alright. Shit! You're really flubbing that harpoon, Labbits! What the hell happened to you? You were better than this! It's alright, I still got my volcano, it's fine. Also, I actually really want to check to see if you have any other addition skills, because I'm mildly curious. Really curious about that. So let's see here. What do you have? Addition. Just harpoon, okay. Volcano is almost leveled up, actually. I think it levels up in increments of 2? Actually, no, maybe 1. Maybe just 1. Hold on, sir. Leather jacket. I have to put this on, man. Admit it. Listen. Admit what? That I have a taste for fashion. Come on. God. Alright. Volcano's coming. But the harpoon? The harpoon will also come as well. You can't forget that part. That's gonna be very important. Very important in the story.
Volcano!
See, we took care of the volcano. We got pre-volcano now. You are clear for harpoon.
Harpoon!
There you go. Well done. Nice post. Twirl it. There you go. Good execution. Good deal. Alright, let's see about the leather jacket. The additions have 5 levels, I think, but try to max them out to increase the damage output. I see. I see, I see, I see. Why did I still go? Okay. I didn't need to do that. I want to go to... I guess it is this item. Wait. Hmm. Status? Yeah. Wait. Oh, how do I equip shit? Armed? Okay. That's gotta be it then, right? No. Replace? It has to be an arm then. This looks just like a thing, but where's my leather jacket that I just got? I swear I just got a leather jacket. Oops. List? Ah, I see. That was a little weird. How do I use it? Okay. Can't seem to use it from here. Little weird. I'm going to assume it's just not for you then. Maybe it just doesn't fit. Angel's Prayer, that's the revive thing. That's very helpful, actually. Hey, who is it? It's me. It's Dart and Levis. Palling around. Kicking some butts. Heading one more volcano off. It'll be great. Really whacking me like that? You know what? That's fine.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
Perfectly executed volcano.
Harpoon.
Good. I leveled up.
like that was just volcano leveling up. No, I guess I did level up. Yeah, cool. Alright, how about volcano though? That should be leveled up, right? It's level 2 now. Alright, I want to see what it does. It looks like it just does more damage. I don't know if I really want to like keep this one or not. Like, I don't know what I should be focusing on, but I guess I'll just, I'll feel it around. I'll feel it out. So I'm gonna keep experimenting with the volcano. If I don't like a volcano, if I don't like how it's going, switch back to double slash. We'll see how it goes. We'll see. Alright. Honestly, I don't believe I should even bother going back. I think I should just get up here. Probably. Alright. So, once I level them all up eventually, that's how you unlock new moves. Oh, I see. Fair enough. I just want to see what level 2 volcano does at this point, really. Alright, so, go in here. Where does this go? Hey, you look sad!
Frugal's coming! Frugal's coming to kill me! Frugal! Frugal's!
Oh, that's alright, man, don't worry.
Frugal's coming. I won't die yet. I mean, it's cool. Do you see what I just did? I got 20 G's for doing that. Do you see this shit, dude? Frugal ain't gonna touch you, man, you're fine.
God damn, it's so sad. Later.
Hey! I just didn't want to fight. Why did I have to be sent to this hell?
Well, you had to fight.
The warrens were saying that girl's confined in the second prison tower. Why were they making so much noise to just one girl?
Well, maybe she was really good at making sweaters. Or a channel. Sparknet. Okay, that's the, zappy thing. Okie dokie.
Oh, shit!
Alright, this one is... I've been in here. This is the one that I started in, right? Yes, that's one with a sad, sad skeleton. Alright. And... yep, just go up here. Cool beans. Alrighty.
I'm gonna save you, Shauna. Lavitz, don't touch her. My territory. God, it's locked. Oh. God, it's locked. Oh.
Alright, well, I'll find a way. Don't you worry. Hello, place.
Oh, there's people up there. Cool. Oh, shit. Security's tight. I better go this way. They don't look up here. It ain't that tight. There's Sparkly right there. This room is extra tightly guarded. Huh? What about this key? Take it with us. We'll need it for the girl. We'll need it if the girl... fuck. We'll need it if the girl called Shauna is under confinement. I don't know how to say confinement. But why only that girl? I intend to ask that directly to the head warden. But that's after we rescue Shauna.
Alright, fair enough. I'm gonna go. All you guards have a lovely day. See you later. I gotta go save a girl. It's gonna be good. I'm so glad that that key was there, because realistically, otherwise this game would have stopped right here. There would be no way to continue it. I mean, there's 4 discs worth of content. You'd think they would be a little longer than just not finding a way to open the door. Alright, so it's the same situation as the last one, it seems. Hey!
Hey! Don't give up. If we throw our help away, we're just fools. Yeah, dude. Everything's over. There's no way. Can't get out of your life.
man, you had 20 G's in here, man. You have so much to live for.
All right.
Oh, shit. You. You are from Basil? Lavitz, get them before they make a noise. Yeah.
All right.
Shit. I'll take him on. It's all good. I got my level 2 volcano that I want to try out on you guys.
If that be okay. I really should probably heal him up too. All right, here we go.
Yes.
Oh shit. I pressed square on accident. Fucking whoops.
It's because it shows a square. So I'm just like, oh man, I gotta hit square.
And that's not how it works. That was such a good harpoon, man. Uh-oh.
Hold on! Don't give in! Jesus.
Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! Stop electrifying Dart, please! Holy shit. Okay. Do it one more time.
Yes! Tell me! Go! Volcano!
Nice volcano!
You know, I think I'm gonna go back to Double Slash. I think I wanna try that up too. Try that up? Yeah, that's a phrase. Here, I'm gonna go ahead and hit him up. Even though I know I should've got the other guy to get the kill in. That's okay. It's fine.
No, Lavitz! Hold on! God damn it, how many do they have?
Alright.
Yes!
Get him! Volcano! Cool. Holy shit! How many do you have in your pockets? How much electricity is in this area?
Yes.
All right, fine. I'll show you my volcano.
Volcano!
Gee willikers. 18 experience, though. That's not bad. It's not bad.
Who is it?
Oh.
Who is it?
That voice. Is that Shauna? It's me! Dart? Is that you, Dart? Yes, it is me! I'm here to rescue you! Hurry up. The god is coming. Shauna!
Dart.
I'm here to rescue you, if you didn't hear me before.
Oh.
You haven't forgotten me, even though we haven't seen each other for 5 years?
How could I forget? Show me your face.
I haven't changed much.
Yes, you have. You look much stronger. Much more than the bard I knew.
Hurry up! The gods are coming back! The girl is breaking out. I won't let her.
Dude, I'm trying to. I want to switch back to my goddamn Double Slash, and you just keep giving me this shit. All right, fine, fine. You know what? Really quick, let me guard up. 12 HP. I'll take that shit. You ain't gonna touch this motherfucker, okay? Yeah? Oh, you gonna keep going in? You can't. You can't. 2 damage right now from 2 people. Lavis, you get some gardening too. Go for it. We'll feel great. Alright. Dart, are you ready, man? Are you fucking ready? Because you're not, because you're out of here. Go ahead and go have a sip of your water while you're just like trying so hard to hurt. God damn. There you go. What does he keep saying, Ark? God. Alright. So, in like every other game I've ever played, defend has always been a thing you really like only ever use. If like a boss is charging up a big attack or something. In this game, defend is actually a thing. And it's actually very useful. It's like, damn. All right, let's actually attack now. Volcano! Oh, that gets that's a one-hit kill then. Nice. Good to know. Nice harpoon scream. That was good. No! Not my greatest. Actually, I feel alright. Pretty good.
Yes! Go! Volcano!
Well done. All right, here we go. Atta boy, buddy. Oh. It's going well. Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
You can celebrate later. We are still deep in the belly of the enemy. Besides, it's too damp to have a party, isn't it? Let's go, Shauna. Don't look at them also, that's why I stood here. Follow me, okay?
Dart, I'm 18 years old now. Meaning it's okay to draw. Me and Rocket Image. I can fight too.
Shauna. She grew up. She was alone in such a hell-like place. If she was a regular woman, she wouldn't have been able to survive. Of course, there are not that many fools who would come here to save her. But the Shauna of my memory hasn't changed a bit! Alright, Dart, listen here, man. You're the fucking best. You're the bee's goddamn knees, alright? However, she's right there in front of you, okay? So you're literally just, like, completely shutting her down in this situation. What the fuck, man? You don't do that. You don't do that, man. Let's talk about that after we get out of here. Say that again. Well, the night of Basil broke out of the jail. I'm sorry. I'm not talking about that rat. After that. Oh, the girl from Celeste was taken by the red guy. What? What did you say? The girl from was taken away by the guy with the red armor. Ah! Bastard. Don't let them out alive. Wait! I almost forgot the most important thing. Don't kill the girl. It's an order from His Majesty Dole. Aye, aye, sir. If you fail, I will behead all of you. The red one? I'll get you. I might as well dye everything else red with your blood. Wow.
Wow. I gotta give that guy a different voice. Alright. So. That's cute. You got some cute shit going on down there, girl. I like it. Also. Yep. You rocking the leather jacket now. I bet you feel really cool now. Like, you're the coolest. I'm gonna put that right there. Alright, so what do you got? You have no addition? You don't even have addition, Shauna! You can't do math! Who are you, Shauna? Come on. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and use my healing potion here really quick. Bam. Fully healed now. 100%. Alright. Let's go. Oh, shit! Hey, you look really sad.
The night falls. I hear an eerie voice coming from somewhere. It goes,
Alright, this is gonna be completely random. That looks like Ao Oni, if anyone remembers what the fuck that is. But like, if you like look in on that face right there, like, squint, that's Ao Oni. Also, it seems that when Dart doesn't move, he does shit. Dart, what was that? Would you like to share with the class what that was, Dart? I'm gonna give you a few seconds to do that again. But let's see if you can do that again. Just, okay. So he just dabbed his little foot. He's hip. He's a hip fella. Cool beans. I got another 20 G's. Shit, man. Have a good day, Aoni. God damn. Alright, this way. Man, Dart's so cool. Later. So, realistically, I should just get the hell out of here. I'm gonna do that. I'm just leaving. I mean, that's what I should be doing, right? I should just be leaving? Yeah. I'll just leave. I should also save, too. That's kind of an important factor. I love the little jingle it gives me, by the way. That's very cute. It's a cute jingle. Okay, so you're all alone when you answered here. Now, you have two best friends. You can't explain that. Okay, so there's also a whole other way to go over here, I believe. So, let's see. Hey, Merchant, you're, here now. Ah, it's you. Oops. Oh shit, my bad. I meant to buy. Yep, they're just jiggling around. Okay. Sure. What do you got? Same stuff here. I already have one Angel's Prayer. Do I really need another one? I'm gonna save my stuff. I'm gonna assume I can, like, buy something in a town later on. That's usually... Everyone's on edge, he just said. That's usually how these kind of things go. Like, you can buy, like, armor in a town near after, like, the first shit goes down. You get to a town. Okay.
So, you're the red one acting like a prince. Then what?
What? Then what?
There is one answer. You and the leader of the knights are feed for the pet. After I mince you up. Labbits, is this the head warden? His name is Frugal. He's so bad even people of his own country are afraid of him. You have such a calm face, or are you paralyzed from fear? You attacked Celeste, didn't you? No, I just gave them the order. Why did you have Shauna taken away? I don't know. Emperor Dole said to just bring that girl back. The Odo
battle was so trivial that I added the new one to annihilating Celeste. Frugal! Unforgivable!
Then he jiggles his little thing and then we start fighting. Alright, I'm in. This game has got me hooked. I love this shit so far. Oh, hell yeah! Dramatic fucking poses for the boss fight! So in. Here we go. Lavitz, take care of the one on the right. Excellent harpoon, Lavitz. Alright, dart. Get the one on the left.
Yes! Double slash!
Nice double slash, man! Okay, Shauna, I don't know what you can do, but good luck. Okay. You did it, Shauna. Didn't even have to press the button again. Shauna, apparently you can attack again. I like her already. She's just goes in hard. I don't even, it's just... Okay. Good job, Shauna. Alright, Frugal. Coming for you.
Yes! Double slash!
I double slashed. Yep. Slaps? Tut. Such a... Hey, it's your turn. Oh shit, these guys look different. Alright. The senior warden. Take him out.
Harpoon!
Okay. Shauna. Shit, they have a lot of health. Shauna, left senior warden. Nice shot. Shit. Probably should have just focused on Fugle at first. I didn't think he was gonna call in more. It's alright. Double slash.
Double slash.
He's still up. What the fuck, dude? That was a moon. Alright, fair enough. Shauna, finish him off. Alright. Might as well take you to hell with me! Oh my god! Holy shit! Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this healing potion, and I'm just gonna leave that guy up. That guy can stay up. So we only have one bad guy to deal with, on top of Fugle. Never mind, he's powering up. That's probably gonna make us even worse. Fuck it! Everyone focus your fire on the senior warden!
Yes! Double slash!
Shit, did that do less damage too? Oh. Oh! What the fuck was that about, Fugle? Shauna, attack! Shit. Yeah, he takes less damage now. He missed! He's weak! Get him while he's down! Alright, definitely don't know how long that power-up lasts for, but it's definitely making a little bit more problematic than it should be. Fair enough. Probably should just be defending during this part. Lavitz is getting fucked up. Alright, we still have plenty of health to work with, though. So, Shauna,
yes.
We're gonna take care of this problem. Don't worry. Don't be afraid. We're here, Boo. I know you're 18. I know you can handle yourself. You just got stabbed, though. And that's pretty fucking spooky. I didn't even get my harpoon in. Oh, shit. Fair enough. I'll take that for you. I'll fucking take that, and I'm gonna bring it back to you tenfold, man.
Yes! Double slash!
Ugh. He's gonna take us to hell with him. Oh no! We were brought to hell! Alright, cool. Shauna, go ahead and just guard up, Shauna. Just guard. You're fine. Oh, thank God you guarded. Shit. Alright. You, go ahead and healing potion. That'll fully heal you. There you go. Looking good. And Lavitz, my good friend, you probably could use this. There you go. Alright, we're looking good now. So, Shauna, start us off. Nice shot. Do it again, Shauna. Nice shot. Stop throwing shit at me. Oh. Well, I can, like, change how I want to see the battle. That's kind of cool. Let's do it this way.
Yes. Double slash.
I like that. Nice little feature.
Dude,
Fugal? Listen, dude. You can just... I'm sorry, your name is Frugal? Regardless, you should just go. You should just go. Stop throwing moons.
Yes. Double slash.
It's got a lot of health. Goddamn. Can you? Oh. It's alright. Shauna ain't afraid of that shit. She's a strong, independent 18-year-old, okay?
Double flash.
She can go out in the middle of the night and get ice cream on her own. Go ahead and use that healing. Why not? We're fine. We are not in any bit of a trouble here. Frugal is a little bit of a bitch. You see this shit? Wait. He mentioned he had a monster. I just remembered that part. I'm gonna have to fight that monster still, aren't I? Is the monster gonna come and eat him? That'd be cool. How many fucking moons do you have?
Yes. Double.
Hey! We did it, team! Hey, a Night Shield ring. Is he immortal? Let's get out of here, Shauna. Wait, that was Lava. That was Dart. My bad. Get on the horse. Hurry. Bastard. Keep them going. Wait, keep them from going even if it costs you your life. Lavitz really stole a dart line there, my bad. Raise the bridge! Jailbreak!
Lavitz!
Whoa! Nice one, dude! Bring her back here, or you will be... You die. You! When did you sneak in? Should we tell this to His Majesty, Dome? Wait, I'll bring back the girl! Otherwise, you would be dead by now. You go too, bastard! It doesn't matter. Everything is going just as I planned. Yes. Man, aren't you the cool cloaked guy? Shit. Where are we going to? Where's our adventure taking us? We're going home? Fuck that, we're going up here. Oh, never mind, hold on. That's a Trent. Really think this Trent's gonna give three people problems when I can take care of Trents no issue before? Double splash.
Yes.
Just steps.
Double lash.
Sign, don't worry. Done.
Easy peasy.
You know, Shauna, you need 3 experience and you're gonna level up, and I will be so proud of you. You're gonna be 19 years old. That's great. It's a prairie. Sure, let's go to the prairie. Why not? We'll go find some prairie dogs. Look at them, they're small. What are... We had like fucking horses and shit, where'd they go?
Lavitz, can you keep going? Yeah. Okay. Come with me. Don't mind going downwards. Ugh, okay, you got shot. Hide yourselves! Does it hurt? It's just a scratch. But you gotta cover the wound. It can be treated later. You gotta run first. I will carry Lavitz. Shauna, go first.
Don't treat me like that, Schleck child. I will go with you guys.
I can walk by myself.
Here they come.
Let's go!
Oh shit, they're still on their way. They actually are following. Like, that arrow didn't come out of nowhere.
There they are. Women first. Then we might spare those people in Brazil.
Hey, it's Bunny.
Is this the fugitive? Don't be silly. Go look over there.
He's a bunny. I mean, it's not really a bunny. It's some weird thingy. But apparently they're really bad at their job because they were right there on the stairs.
That was close. Yeah, let's go this way.
Hey, there's a place here.
Tut, such a trifle wound. Does it still hurt?
A little bit.
I learned first aid. Thought it'd be useful, particularly in times like this where you got fucked up.
Shauna, learning? That's something new. Wow! Wow! Way to be a dick, Dart! Holy shit! Cash it in! You're an asshole!
Mr. So-and-so might come back injured at any moment.
Let's just use the shack over there. Alright.
Fuck it. This is completely unnecessarily fucking mean. It's like, what the fuck, man? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Alright. Whatever. Vampire Kiwi?
Double lash.
I mean, if that's what you want to call it, sure.
Vampire Kiwis.
Easy peasy. Oh my god. What a silly fucking thing. Hey! Oh, come on. It's gotta disperse the experience across the whole group. She almost had it. Alright, here we go. That was a 12 damage freaking double slash, though. That's pretty sweet.
Here you go.
Thanks. It's much better now. It seems we completely lost those fools from Helena.
Dart, tell me about these last 5 years. It's okay. Never mind. We don't have time for this now.
It was a journey for revenge. It was a journey to find the guy who deprived me of something precious and kill him. I couldn't tell you, Shauna. That's why I left by myself.
The black monster?
Yes.
I only know the name. Nobody would tell me more about it because they said I was still too young.
What is the black monster? What are you talking about? I have two homes. One in Celeste, where I spend time with Shauna. She's my side bitch. And the other is where I spent time with my parents. My first home, which was taken from me by the monster 18 years ago. Neat. It was when I was 5 years old, Neep was assaulted by the black monster. We were lucky. Three of us could get out from the village. But my father returned to the village. Father to the village to help everybody. But that's where the black monster was waiting. I was left alone, shivering, and waited for dawn. The sun revealed a foreign landscape. It was a completely transformed need. And I found this. Found on the ground was only this. It's a memento, and the only thing my father carried around all the time.
Dart, it's okay. I understand.
Shauna, I'm sorry. I didn't tell you.
It's okay. I knew you would tell me someday.
Don't say it. Can't keep that up. I'm sorry.
Don't say anymore.
So, you just came back from a journey to bring closure to the past. I'm still not there yet. You said Need. It doesn't seem to be a village in the country. It was located further north from here. Guess nobody even remembers its name anymore.
God damn it.
Alright.
Lavitz, tell me, what is going on in this country?
Currently, our kingdom of Basil, or Basil, or whatever the fuck,
Basil? Probably Basil. It's at war with the Imperial Centaura. The war is spread all over Sertio. Why was the truce broken? Because of the dragon, the legendary monster added weight to Centaura and broke the balance of power. Then, Emperor Dol started to be more aggressive. Dragon? No. No way. Such thing could be used in war? Do you know something about it? I was swooped down on by a dragon before I entered Celeste. I was overwhelmed. There was no way to escape from it. I was saved by a passing warrior. That's why I'm still alive. The dragon is advancing faster than I thought. We must do something, or it'll be too late. You mean more casualties? Yeah, it's a war. Anyway, I have to go back to Endel's castle and Bale. There are so many things I have to report to King Albert. You know what, Dart? You guys should come along with me. Minister Noish.
What the fuck kind of name is that?
Minister Noish should...
It sounds so weird.
Minister Noish might know something about the Black Monster. I see. They're a royalty with a long history. I might be able to find out something new. It's a done deal.
Lavitz, don't take chances. You're not completely well.
You'll make a good wife one day. Wink.
Thanks.
Let's go.
And then they all just get absorbed in my body, like amoebas.
That was an interesting little plot there. I like that. I enjoyed that. That was cool.
I found a waterfall.
Almost falling.
Break it!
Almost falling.
I can't kick it down?
Kick it! Almost falling.
Damn it! Almost at it. Anything in here? Nothing in here? Anything at all? What?
It is well worn. It looks very sharp. I should start inspecting things more. Covered by dust. Okay. It's empty. Yeah, I definitely need to start inspecting things more. I probably missed some stuff. So, wait a second. Why can't I just take the axe with me? Take the axe, because it's well worn, looks very sharp. Yeah, but, like, oh. Okay. Okay. So, I can't take this axe with me. Even though I want to chop the tree down. Okay. Oh! Okay. Hey! What? What is that? What the hell? Yeah. Sure.
Double slash.
That's normal. That's fine. Vampire Kiwis, man. Can never go wrong. Take him out, Shauna. God, that thing's weird. Alright, go for the mole. Nice harpoon, man. Alright, that Vampire Kiwi's gotta go. This son of a bitch. Shauna, shoot it down!
into the ground even more. Okay. It's really strong. I'm gonna double slash it.
Yes. Double slash.
Almost. God damn it. That sucking sound too, man. It's like they got a Capri Sun. There we go. Shoot it with your bow that has no arrows.
Yes. Double slash.
Double slash is always the best.
It would really be cool.
If, kind of like in Paper Mario, how you can actually, like, try to block stuff, like timing things. Spinning cane. Oh. Oh. Oh, but it's almost leveled up. Ah, I want to see it, though. Ah. Gotta level it up first, hold on. Two more harpoons and we'll be good. Alright, let's go up here first. It's also the other way the guards came from. Oh! It seems too far to jump over. Dude, the frame rate on that water? That's pretty fucking nice. It's just like, look at that, just like, shit. I like that. Cool. Alright, anyway. Okay. That was a very dramatic scene transition there for just two vampire kiwis. But alright. Sucking? How dare you, sir? How dare you? Harpoon!
Harpoon!
Good vengeance, kill. Quick, Dark, take out his brother!
Double flash!
Yes! Her mom's gonna be so sad. Fucking vampire kiwis, yeah! Cool beans. Alright. I like this. I don't know, man. It's got that classic fucking charm to it. Alright, let me try that axe again now. Can I get it now? Yep. It is pretty well-worn axe. Wait a second. The way I spell axe has always been with an E at the end. Either I've been wrong my whole life, or there's just another way to spell it, or they fucked up. Either way, my perspective is a little bit intrigued at the point in time. Get it. Knock down the tree from the cliff using this. Acquired axe from Shack. Oh shit, I walk around like this? That's sweet. Cool. Aww, it's not the whole time? That's lame. Put this tree across the river. It may work as a bridge. It could be worth trying. I have an axe. Whoa! Shoot!
To think about another way.
Well, tried your best. Goddamn. Hey, another vampire kiwi. This place is just loaded with vampire kiwis. Shauna! Do it. Good shot, Shauna. Alright, one more harpoon is all we need. So, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and guard. So then I can get a harpoon off. Blood sucking. What the hell, man? It was bullshit.
No, I didn't even get the harpoon off. Well, that's embarrassing. Will that kill him? It won't kill him yet, I don't think. Oh, fuck. It did kill him. Damn it.
I just want to get one more harpoon off. That's all I want. I fucked it up.
I fucked it. Levitz, I'm sorry. You deserve better. Unless it actually did level it up. I don't think it actually tells me or not if it does. I have no idea. Let me check.
Nope.
I have to successfully do it. That's what I gotta do. Alright, let me go see what the river looks like then. Go on, buddy. Just climb. You did it. Nope. Yeah, that's super dead. Huh? What's this? Did something different happen? Oh! Hey!
We can cross with this!
Well, that's helpful. Shit! Oh, hey. So that whole scene of us being like, oh, we gotta find another way now. That was just fucking with us, like, we were totally fine. Would you look at that? Alright. Wow, these fuckers again. Alright. Fair enough. We take care of the vampire kiwis first. They're lucky to kill. Such a good shot. So good. Alright.
Yes! Double flash!
Very powerful. So, so strong. There was the harpoon. The finisher harpoon. Now we're in this. Alright.
Yes! Double flash!
See? See? He just takes it.
Something I've realized actually for a while now. I don't feel like they've tried to counter my attacks for a long time. I haven't really tried, like, needed to hit circle for my attacks in ages. No one cares about countering anymore. We're just too strong.
Alright, so Lavitz now is level 2. Good. So now I want to try that spinning thing. Because that sounds neat. Because it spins. There you go, pal. Alright. Hey, people!
You look like a civilian. What is the matter?
What do you mean, what's the matter? It's your knight's fault!
Hold on. I'm a knight of Basil. We should be allies.
I'm your enemy. We escaped from Santora.
Honey, don't say that or we're gonna be arrested.
But these knights destroyed our lives!
We couldn't stand living in Kazis, and we ran away from there. Please excuse us.
You don't need to excuse yourself. King Albert always lends a helping hand to sufferers. Even those from the enemy country.
What?
Son, are you hungry?
Yeah.
Then have this.
Thanks.
You. If you go through here, you'll find Bale. You can go there if you like.
But we don't know anybody.
Why don't you go to my house? It's too big for my mother and myself anyway. You are. My name is Lavitz, and I am a knight in the service of King Albert.
Thank
you. How kind of you, Sir Lavitz.
Alright, so, if anyone needs someone to, you know, fucking daydream about, Lavitz, heart of gold. Very dominant,
jaw structure. He's a great guy. Feel free to just go to town. Like, Dart's cool and all, but he's an asshole. Lavitz? That guy's the dreamboat and a half. I gotta fight these things again. And I gotta see his new attack. Let's see how this works out. Lavitz, are you fucking ready? Let's go.
Spinning pain.
That was beautiful. It did the exact same amount of damage as your harpoon. But that's okay. Honestly, it probably will just... Well, I don't know, maybe. I was thinking like maybe it does, maybe potentially can do more. But their health is just 13. So maybe you can't do more than that. But no, that doesn't make any sense because I've done 13 damage when I know they were weakened. So no, never mind. Don't mind me. I'm gonna go ahead and hit the pole.
Yes! Double slash!
This is beautiful. Such a good suck there. That's a weird angle. There's a lot of angles. Weird. Good shot, good shot. I know I should be hitting the Vampire Kibi right now, but that guy just threw mud at Lavitz, and that's fucked up.
Spinning cane.
So good. So good.
Yes. Double lash.
Beautiful.
Tap.
Why not change Dart's combo? You mean his addition skill? I want to level up his double slash. Maybe it'll be a triple slash. Who knows? Can't go wrong with a triple slash. I mean, volcanoes need all. Think of a triple slash, man. That's three hits. That's three hits. Three. Man, three. That'd be great. Alright, let's get out of here. North of Serdio. Let me see really quick. Can I save on the world map? Usually you can save on world maps. And it looks like you can. Because I haven't saved in a while. I want to make sure in case something crazy happens, like something like blows up, then I'm not in trouble. So take care of this problem right now. Volcano's already four hits though. I mean you say that, but I mean three hits, man, that's a lot of hits. Limestone Cave. I was told long time ago that there was some kind of guard here and they couldn't get something when some dealio. So this cave is gonna have some fun in it. I found a detonate rock. What is that, a grenade? Probably. Alright. Come on, cave monsters, man, I'll take you on, dude. Okay. All right. Okay. I don't know what that is. I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead though and just use a potion. Why not? Goddamn. You know what? You can use one too. There you go, Lavitz. What a guy. What a guy. I really love the soundtrack in this game, though. It is just so good. Screaming bat and ugly balloon. That's a description right there. Alright, Dart, go for the screaming bat. It looks like he's squishy. No offense to the ugly balloon. I mean, you are probably squishy yourself. I mean, look at you. It's just squishy MN is in like less HP and stuff. You know what I mean. Go for it, Shauna. Yeah, he's still alive. Oh, he blew a little balloon belly bump.
Yes. Double flash.
Holy shit! Yeah, he has a lot more health. All right,
Do your spinning thing! Well done. God, you're so cool. Alright. So, what is in this cave that is so scary? Holy shit. Oh shit! No! No! I don't want to go down here! Oh! Bastard sword. Oh, fuck yeah. Well, never mind. We're good. I wanted to go down there. I got a new fucking weapon. Hell yeah. Oh, yeah, and this thing. Forgot about that part. And then bastard sword. Oh, my God. That is, like, infinitely better. All right, this is a good day. Also, let me see if I can see the differences here. All right, so harpoon. Harpoon is quicker. It does more damage. And it's only one to use. Unless speed means like less is better. But I don't think that's what that means. Because volcano is 24. Interesting. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. I'm gonna go up here now. Get no nah. Aww. Come on, you can do it, Aww. SP isn't speed, but it doesn't matter at the moment. I see. Well, I'm dumb. Don't mind me. Oh man, okay. Alright, that's a slam, alright. Alright, dart. I need you. Just show me how much damage you can do.
Double
20 damage now with a sword. I am sold. You are my hero.
Spinning cane.
Beautiful. He's running away. He's like, fuck that guy. One of them's too handsome. One of them's too strong. Also, that's the problem. Okay. Probably gonna be on me for a while, huh?
Yep.
It's probably one of those games where it's gonna stay on me after I finish the battle. Is that how this is gonna be?
I think so.
I think that's how it's gonna be. So let me see. No, I guess not. Never mind, we're good. That's good. Good. Alright, so I need to get on. Alright, so can I like stay on the left side here? There we go. 20 G's. All that for 20 G's worth.
Shauna, be careful not to slip.
Okay.
Don't slip. Seriously. Total vanishing.
That's what this is called? That's what you give the item name? You gave the item name Total Vanishing? Alright, what is this? What did you just get here? Wait, what? Where's Total Vanishing? Is it a good? What the hell is Total Vanishing? Wait, what the? Oh yeah, that was what she originally had. Oh, there it is. Destroys minor enemies. Oh, shit. Alright, cool.
I don't know what it is, but like, so many old RPGs always had these scenes where we just gotta hop around like that, follow a little trail.
No! Lavitz! Dart! Lavitz! Whoa!
Okay, we're good, we're good.
Shit, this is why you should have told Lavitz about it too and be careful. You only told Shauna, Lavitz wasn't paying attention.
This is the second time you saved my life. I was just around. Even though that was the case, I was lucky you were around, Dart. It'd be a long relationship with Lem. Yup, that's right.
Oh, we even... Oh, shit! Oh, shit! They even did the... Oh, God, they're growing it out!
Excuse me, you guys? Don't leave me like that.
Dude, they're bros! Dude!
All right, listen. I need some me and Russ fucking... Some me and Russ... No. No, fuck, I said that wrong entirely. Some me and Russ, Dart and Lavitz shit. I need to see that one of these days. I need to see it. I gotta.
What the fuck is that little thing? What are you?
G's, nice. Are you something Oh shit, I just realized there was something there. I think that was just showing me there's something else that's gonna be down. Yeah, I don't think I can actually get there, right? Like, I don't see that being possible.
Yeah, okay, that's just showing me that there's another area down.
Okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
Aww, that thing's cute. Shit, I want to kill that. That's adorable. I want that to be my pet or something. Evil, it's even called the evil spider. That's adorable. It's so fucking innocent, I swear to God. Like, he did that. Like, 21 damage? Like, that's whatever, man. He's so innocent. He never hurt a fly.
Double slash.
Shit.
Spinning cane.
Good spinning cane right there. Well done.
Something wrong.
Not
Let's get going. Your mother is waiting for you in Bale, right?
Yeah.
That's cute. What a cutie pie. Hey! Can't have the time to do that yet. Angel's very nice.
Cool, Vince. So, turns out, Lavitz is a bit of a mama's boy. That's fine. Chicks dig mama's boys.
Chicks digs guyses with strong bonzes with his mamas. What the fuck are those piggy people?
They're orcs. Okay. You know what? I have a feeling this is gonna be one of those games, one of those stories, where Shauna's gonna not get with Dart, but she's gonna get with Lavitz instead. I'm gonna be okay with that. But it's gonna be one of those stories where the side character gets with the girl who everyone's like, oh man, yeah, it's main characters. You're going fuck. It's like, nah man, this is gonna be one of them Lavitz stories, I bet. It's fine. I'll accept that. I mean, they can run a train if they want. That's also a thing they can do. It's fine.
Yes. Double slash.
The double slash is just so good now. Alright, so you, ma'am, you need some goddamn help. Go ahead and just chill. Just chill for now.
Yes. Double slash.
How did I hear about the game and why did I decide to play it? Well, see, the thing is, I always saw the box art for Legend of Dragoon whenever I went to Blockbuster, you know, any game rental or buying place when I was younger. I always saw it, but I never actually owned a PlayStation at that point. And I never actually got it, but I always wanted to. But, you know, we didn't have the money, so getting a random game not knowing anything about it is really rare. But yeah, it's just a game that's always like been in the back of my mind of like, I want to play that game. So it's just that game, man. It's that one game. It's the game that almost got away. And then I just decided, fuck it, I'm going to play that game. Let me go this way first. More bats. Oh god, not this angle. No. I'm not a fan of that one. Oh wow, you missed? Lavitz, come on, man. Come on, man. I just vouched for you.
Yes.
Do like Dart do. See, he just fucked that thing up. Alright, Sean, I want you to hit the orc, because I think we're gonna one-shot the other guy. Start working on the orc. Go forward again, Sean. Alright. Finish off the bat.
Yes.
By finish off, I mean just hit flash. Once. Or twice. Fuck. Lavitz.
Spinning cane.
Here's a lot of armor. HP recovers, huh? 7? Okay. This game did in fact come out 16 years ago. It's been a long time. Yeah, this game came out when I was about 10, 11 years old. Those were good days, man. Those were good fucking days. Alright. Let's see here. Yes, okay, this is where I wanted to go. Stay there. I'm gonna heal up, just in case you're some kind of like crazy strong motherfucker. Alright, so use this. Feeling great. Actually, everyone's pretty good now. Just need that one. Alright. Yeah, well, I'm just gonna grab this thing for now. I won't get you. Come here, little piggy. Come on. Right there is when I could do it. Alright, I see what happens. So, when he's going around, so he takes the bottom route the whole time, each time. But I gotta actually get the right angle there. Okay. I can get you. I know I can. Oh my god. Actually, you know what? I might not be able to with my controller right now. Oh! No! No! Hey! No! You little shit! Whatever. Bastard. Alright, so avoids abnormal status. Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna go ahead and give that to you. There you go. Alright. But yeah, next time around I'm definitely gonna have to fix my controller so I can actually run down, because if you wanna see here, I don't run. I hold down, I go, I just walk. So I gotta fix that, definitely. It's a small issue. It's not huge, though, so that's alright. Down here, and down to the right.
I really like the transition effect, actually, though. How, like, it just falls, I guess. I don't know. It's neat. It looks cool.
It's cool.
Get him. Strong hits. How dare you?
Alright, have him take out the screen bat.
Yes! Double lash.
Good job, pal.
Is the issue a D-pad or stick issue? It's actually both. I'm using I switched between the two and they both have the same issue, so. Shauna, go for this.
Shauna!
Okay. I didn't think you killed him for a second. I was gonna be a little bit upset with you. I thought you could handle this. I gave you that job. And you almost let me down, but no, you had it. Alright.
Yes! Double slash!
One more hit. Shauna, take the shot.
Tap.
Good shot. I knew she could handle it.
This looks like it's gonna have something cool. Ah! I needed this. I haven't found one of these in a bit either. Ship loss. Alright, so controller, I'm using a PlayStation 4 controller. I like it. It's really good shit. There's a big blue glowy thing in the back there. I found a body purifier. Nice. Bandana. Alright, I gotta look cool. Hold on a second here. Give me one moment. Here, I gotta look sick.
Wait, you gotta look sick. That's all downgrade. I get another person soon, don't I? There's no reason they would give me a downgraded weapon or a piece of equipment if I don't get another character who can use that soon. Especially in a chest. Unless all the loot's randomized, and I don't think it is. So I get another character soon. That's like how they did the same thing with the leather jacket, but yeah. That's cool. That's cool. I like that.
So it's not just three characters then.
Go ahead. Go fuck the slime.
Yes. Double lash.
Spinning cane.
You know, I love Labbits, but his delivery on spinning cane was kind of weak.
Up the freaking soundtrack for this game.
I love the music in this so far. This is great shit.
There's something there. Could that be the much talked about guardian of the cave? Shauna, step back.
Don't worry about me, I can help.
It's coming.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Holy shit, yo! Dude! Holy shit! You are massive! Alright! I'm in for this. Oh god! It's literally an Ouroboros, but... his name is Ouroboros.
Yes. Double flash.
This is great. I like this.
Ouch.
All right. Fair enough. Spinning cane.
Spinning cane.
Yeah. All right. I hope that he doesn't do a huge burst of damage suddenly.
Yes! Double slash!
Good slashing, man. Okay. I should probably heal up a bit. Because she's already at about half health. But no. We're fine for now.
Spinning cane!
Snake monsters.
Yes. Double flash.
At least I can keep hitting that part of his body. Okay, now she needs healing up. Oh shit. What the hell was that about? What the shit? Hang on a second. Vitalize dissolves P, S, and A block? Detonates and attacks. Oh, okay. This is a minor enemy, right? Alright. Looks like I really gotta go buy some more potions sometime soon. Okay. Oh. Oh. I can't. It's too high to hit. Okay. Fucking whoops. All right. Go ahead and guard up then. Dart, you need some more health though. I'm just gonna give you the actual recovery. I'll get you fully healed up. Okay, that's not too bad. It doesn't actually seem to poison, which is really good. So I just gotta keep guarding really while he's like this. There's no way to actually hit him. I'm guessing this is just a phase of his and he'll go back down. Whoa, buddy. Chill on that shit. Good thing we actually get healed too during this. It's such a fucking nice mechanic. I love that shit. Alright. Oh, I do have a bow. I actually could have hit him. Realistically speaking, I could have actually shot him. Item might have worked too, because you throw those. Alright, well that's good to know.
Spinning cane.
Yes! Double flash!
Alright. So this is the whole reason why we couldn't send for help? And that's why Celeste got fucked up? Is that really the case right now? This little bitch right here? The whole town couldn't, like, work together and take this guy out? This guy's a little bitch, man. He's a little bitch. He's a little bitch. He ain't doing shit. In another life, I beat Sephiroth, goddammit. Come on. Yes. Several times.
Double flash.
With different characters. Hey, he even missed me there, too. Alright, just keep shooting him, I guess. Kinda sad she doesn't have an actual, addition thing. I'm gonna assume she gets one maybe later on. But, it's just kinda like an easy one. Everyone else is more involved. Because he actually pressed another button. At the right time, anyway. Alright. Oh, there you're going back up. He just felt like biting Lavitz. Oh, are you going up? Nope, you're doing that now, too. It's two attacks in a row? That's fucked up. Alright, so everyone can heal up really quick, then. You shoot him, though. Actually, everyone's pretty fine. Fuck it, yeah, we'll use an item, then. Try Sparknet. We'll see how that does. Wait. I'm going to assume it's gonna be like resistance-based shit, and I'm gonna assume that that's like a ground thing, and generally that doesn't work too hot. I don't fucking know. Fuck it, try it anyway. Then we'll try burnout after just to test. Yeah. 26 fucking damage. Okay, that actually worked out really well. Shit. Alright, let's try Burnout now, just to see if it's even, like, if it does the same. Oh my god. 34 damage. Alright. He got sad. Oh shit! Whoa! Dart! I didn't even tell you to do that shit!
We did it. Now let's get out of our way to Endo's castle. Shanna.
Shit! Whoa, what? God's amulet. I'll take it. Jesus. What on earth happened? I don't know.
Anyway, we are safe. Should think about getting out of here. It'll be fine when we get to Bale. I think.
Man, that was interesting. Alright. Do you have like some crazy shit now? No? No, you're still you. Okay. Fair enough. Interesting. I got that War God's Amulet thing. Increases hit rate for attacking all by 20%. That's just hit rate, though. Here, and then give her the poison guard. There. I'm gonna assume hit rate means accuracy. In which case, I can hit as it is. I sneezed. I fucked up. My bad. Apparently, magical powers make me sneeze. Healing potions. Never a problem. You can never have too many unless you're overstocked. 50 Gs. Nice.
Motherfucking giant goddamn ugly balloons, man! Why are they doing this shit?
Alright, Shauna. Fuck up the slime. Magic power! Go! Alright, Sean, it's the same thing you've been doing. Same thing. Oh, that's fine.
Yes. Double slash.
23 damage on the double slash now. That level up really helped out.
Spinning cane.
19, see, you're actually moving up in the world, buddy.
Hazardous gas. It's okay. You got the poison guard thing now. Fine. Pop his balloon. Alright. Almost. You almost got it.
Yes. Double flash.
Hey, Willikers. Alright, we're starting to move up in the damage now, though. I like that. We're definitely, we're getting somewhere in life. That's good. I hope the numbers get to be the 9999. I want to see those 9999s one day. Nice. Alright. I think we found it. Oh, right outside the gate. Come on. What the fuck is this thing? A yellow. It's. They got. They've ran out of names for you. One damage. 14 damage? And then it runs away? What a piece of shit! Fuck you, yellow bird! What the hell, man? That's some bullshit. Some bullshit. I'm saving. I'm gonna save right now. Because that was some bullshit. Goddamn. All right. Let's see. I'm here. Yeah. Hey, you're a painter.
Oh my god, it's Salavitz. Oh Salavitz, please let me draw your portrait again. Oh, don't move. It'll be done soon. Don't move. Thank you. Yes. There you go.
Thank you.
Isn't it a little too handsome?
I don't think so.
Thank you. I'll treasure this.
Okay.
That was such an unnecessary fucking scene. Oh, is there anything up here? I'm gonna steal shit. I'm gonna steal shit in here. Give me your shit. Run around, spam it everywhere.
Guess people sit here to be painted. You're damn right they do.
Aw, cat got their fucking footprints all over shit. Good shit.
Alright, I guess there wasn't really much in there. That's fine. You have a good day, ma'am.
Ma'am, I'm stuck!
Steal her shit. Whatever. Later, man. Oh, wait, hold on. 50 G's, never mind. You're poor now. Alright. Yo! To the left is the castle of Adelus, which has been the place and the pride of Sergio.
Thanks, man. Guess you're used to tourists.
Yo!
Drinks, give me more drinks.
No, you fucking buy them yourself, you fucking lazybout. Goddamn. Demanding things from people? I'm on a quest. Actually, not really right now. Well, I mean, kind of. I guess we just had to go talk to the king guy.
Spirits? Hey, I got good ones. 100G per bottle, you want it?
I mean, yeah, I'll buy him free shit, sure. Thanks. Got the good spirits. Now I got the good shit. I'll give him stuff, sure. Why not? I mean, I just said he should buy it himself, but honestly, I'm such a good guy, I should just give it to him. It's fine. Hey!
Smells like spirits. And the good ones.
Oh!
You gonna get with me spirits? Well, you're generous. But I'll have it. Thank you. Boy.
Have a good one, buddy. Enjoy your spirits. Alright. What is back here then? Why did I have to buy spirits for him? Yo! Let's not come down here right now. We'll keep that in mind, but I just got here. Let's not explore its goddamn underbelly and find the Dark Brotherhood or something down there, or the Thieves Guild, or whatever the fuck. This is a little bit too much for me right now. I just wanted to go, maybe talk to the king, report some shit, have a fucking conversation, not get involved in another quest on top of everything else. Hello, ma'am.
Hell yeah, dude.
Have me a great night's sleep. Alright.
My child fell in the battle. My grandchild fell too. I have no more meaning in my life.
Well, that's a way to bring me down there, son. This fuck. Alright. I go ahead and save really quick. Save it away. So, let's see.
How old
is Dart then? Because he said he hasn't seen her for 5 years. I think that means he's definitely older than her because she's 18, so he's definitely like at least 20 something. Trying to think. Like, it's not weird, right? It's fine. Yeah, it should be fine. She's early 20s, 23. People are saying 23. Alright. Hello? Oh, what do you got? What do you got in here, man? Cool. Now I'm gonna buy some healing potions. I could use some. I'm gonna get up to 10. You never not have enough healing potions. Let's try using a Stardust guide, because if not, he's not fighting the Stardust. I don't know what that is, and honestly, that sounds like something that's not necessary for me to actually do with the game itself. That sounds like just something you'd do if you want to, like, 100% which, like, get all the unlockable stuff.
Wait. I'll visit my home after I finish briefing King Albert. I have to draw a line as a knight.
Whatever you say. Okay, so that's his house. Alright, we'll go to the king. Generally, in these situations, somewhere to the left. Somewhere this way.
So I want to go here first. This is where King Albert is, right? Yeah, he's totally here. Hey.
Aw, yeah, you sell weapons, man? Shit, what do you got? I already got a bastard sword. That's a nice weapon for you. You can go ahead and put that on.
Good. Scale armor? That's really good armor.
Go ahead and buy the scale armor. He doesn't need that. He needs that though, I think. Wait, that's magic attack. I don't think that's actually necessary though. Fuck, you know what? I think we're fine. That's all we needed. We just needed that. We're good. So we gave a bow, an arrow thing. Shinana. And now we have more armor. Cool beans. Hello. You are so a castle, aren't you? King? 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 King has an eye patch. I'm in.
I am the head of the first knighthood, Lavitz Lambert. I am back from the field.
Oh, he doesn't have an eye patch. Never mind.
Oh, Lavitz. I was feeling uneasy because I heard you were missing. Oh, please, make yourself comfortable, everyone. Your Majesty, it's more than I deserve.
It was true! His Majesty was so dismayed that he couldn't see you as affairs of state.
Oh, Noish, please, don't tease me. Lavitz is a friend of my childhood as well as a master of martial arts. Anyway, where have you been? After my first knighthood was wiped out, I was captured by Sandora and held against my will in Helena Prison. And Helena. However, thanks to the act of this young man, I managed to break out. Let me introduce these people to you. Dart and Shauna. They are from Celeste. I thank you for saving Lavitz. I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. In gratitude for this, tell me if you need anything. I have a favor to ask. Is it possible to take care of Shannananar in this castle? What? It seems Imperial Sandora attacked Celeste to take Shauna away, so they could go after Shauna. Anytime. And when I think of it... Is that the reason you brought me here? Shauna.
I can walk next to Dart. I have been working towards that. There is nothing we can do about it. About the time we were apart. But I want to be with you forever. Unfortunately, you cannot leave her here. Imperial Sandora obtained the force called the Dragon and went on the offensive. We are holding the battle line in hopes, but if the Dragon can fly at low altitudes and directly attack the castle, we cannot defend it even with the high ramparts.
Holy shit! This is Skyrim!
There's no place safe in Sirdia now. Besides, you do know how she feels about you. Don't you?
Shananana, it may be even more dangerous from now on.
I don't mind as long as I can be with you, Dart.
Well, I take back the request, but one more thing. I would like to ask a question to Minister Noish.
Ask me anything, son. My head is filled with all the legends and history of Continent of Endiness.
I was on a journey to pursue the Black Monster.
The Black Monster?
The monster that attacked me 18 years ago. The only thing I know is that he deprived me of my parents in my hometown.
You were a victim of the devil.
I want to hear everything. Please, tell me about it.
There is hardly any information left. Everything that was related to him was reduced to ashes. The only thing I know is the Black Monster is called the Devil that disobeyed the Great Existence and is only also known for devouring the God.
Devouring the God?
Yes, and surprisingly, it shows up in history beginning 11,000 years ago.
11,000 years ago was the time the Dragon Campaign ended.
You're exactly right, Your Majesty. Instead, I will tell you the story of the Dragon Campaign.
I like this Norse guy.
As if they were gods, Winglies ruled over all living creatures and used them as slaves. The enslaved suffered a terrible domination and injustice. Their anger turned to a flame of fury. Then a gust of wind blew throughout the lands, spreading the flame to a blazing fire. The wind was Emperor Diaz. 7 incarnations of dragons served the Emperor. Their bravery inspired people to take up arms. Thus began the Dragon Campaign. It was a harsh war. Both people and Winglies suffered countless injuries and fatalities. After a long period of suffering, it was the humans who acquired the future. The age of humans had begun.
My voice was way off for that character.
The Black Monster appeared after the Dragon Campaign.
Excuse me, sir. It's time for war meeting.
I see. Tell them we will come soon.
Dart, Shananana. This war will be a particularly harsh one for those who no longer have a home to return to. The castle is very quiet now. It is the best place to think about your future. But this is our first time in a castle. Well, there is a place with a great view next to this room. Go enjoy yourself. The view from the castle. Okay.
So hasty. Please excuse me, too.
This is cool. I like this.
Letting game.
bound.